Calvert Hall goalie, Niall Kroc. He really had his work cut out for him today. Both ends of the field. Their goalie, Andy Harris made a lot of great saves. You made a lot of great saves. Talk about the overall flow and ebb and flow of the game.
The game went pretty well. I mean, a couple mishaps here and there, but we communicated very well. Gilman's a good team, though. They broke free a couple times and gave some trouble. I think we just got to work on a couple kinks and we'll be good for the year.
Nothing's easy in this league, is it?
No, sir. Everything comes hard. We got to work for it.
Anything special happened today that, you know, developed for you guys that you worked on in practice and saw executed?
Yeah, what we did well was we had a couple good free kick plays. Our first goal, we've been working on that kind of play in practice, just putting it into Pete in the air. It worked out really well. We just started off rough and then started playing a lot better, and that's how we got to play.
Well, congratulations on a great job. You made a lot of key saves.
Thank you, sir.
Big 2-1 win in overtime. Thanks for coming on now.
No problem. Thank you.
You're welcome.